close to something good.
Things are boring as hell since Nisha made us team up. I ain't no fan of playing nice with others.
That's it. Welcome home, boss. The digs are yours now. Hope you like the look. Coulter had some peculiar tastes. But this view is something, huh? Everything you see here is under your control, now that you're in charge.
I sure do like the sound of that.
I thought you might. Look, I'll be honest with you. This operation needs someone to step in and take the reins. Sure as hell ain't gonna be me. Leading outright ain't my style. And there's already some blaming me for supporting Coulter all this time. My talents are best put to use helping a new overboss get all this shit under control. You get me?
I hear you, Gage.
Good. I know I'm throwing a lot at you all at once here. Let's take a step back and talk big picture, okay? Nuka World. Shit. This was the dream. Huge. Built like a goddamn fortress. You run this, world is yours. We had a good head start on it. Hell of a lot of work went into getting the disciples, the operators, and the pack to work together. But we got here. About a year ago, we push in through the front gate. Take over Nuka Town. Get these traitors under our thumb. And then, well, Coulter got lazy. He was content to sit on his ass. Never bothered putting in the effort to finish taking over the park. The gangs got restless and started pissing each other off. It is a real mess.
I can fix this. I can make this work.
Yeah? Man, I sure hope so. You know, I've heard about you. In charge of the Minutemen, ain't you? No idea why you'd waste your time with those has-beens. I ain't no genius, but as far as I'm concerned, history already proved what they're after ain't gonna work. Look, I know these gangs. Been working with them or against them for years now. I'll help you, okay? Walk you through everything. First thing you gotta do is get the gangs behind you. Without them supporting you, you're not getting shit done. You don't have to trust them. Hell, you don't even have to like them. But you need them to respect you enough to follow you.
Have any advice for how I should go about it?
Yeah, all right. The disciples like violence. The bloodier, the better. Tell them they'll get plenty of it. The operators are in it mostly for the money. They get promised caps, they'll listen to you. The pack? Hell, I don't know. They follow whoever they think is the strongest. Show some teeth, I guess.
Don't worry. Everybody likes me.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on that. Look, technically, you're already the new overboss, right? That's like half the work done right there. Just meet the leaders. Talk with them. Flex your muscles a little. Show them you mean business.
Okay, let's do this.
All right. That's what I'm talking about. You just need to show them you're the right man for the job. From what I hear, you got a head start on things already. Just talk to the rest of the gang leaders. Smooth things over, and we're good. I'll be here if you need me.
Understanding the operators ain't hard. We know how to live. The other games, dimes, more their strong suit. caps, ammo, salvage, drugs. At least some of that's gotta be hiding in here.
Damn Nuka-Cola song stuck in my head again.
Gotta be something good in here.
Things are boring as hell since Nisha made us team up. I ain't no fan of playing nice with others. Sure, we carry guns. But knives are where it's at. It's not fun unless you're up close. It's personal. That last one died too fast. I'm losing my touch.
Seems like every time I fix one thing, another thing breaks.
Nisha really only has one rule around here. Don't get caught.
Never did get why Coulter brought in 3 gates to clean the world. I mean, he had us. Don't need the rest.
That last one died too fast. I'm losing my touch.
Two clues down, 8 to go.
Damn Nuka-Cola song stuck in my head again.
Hey, just wanted to say, no hard feelings. All right?
It's okay, I get it.
Thank God. If it's any consolation, I'm glad you made it. I lost my real family, and Coulter and his gangs took this place from us. Now, these traitors are all I have left. They're my family now. Every time Coulter sent me out to lure people into the gauntlet, I didn't have a choice. I had to do it, or he'd kill someone I cared about. I'm just... sorry you had to get caught up in all this.
It's all right, Harvey. I understand.
Good to hear, boss. Never figured I'd find myself in this situation before. I thought for sure I'd be a goner. Well, better get back to it.
Never did get why Coulter brought in 3 gangs to claim Nuka World. I mean, he had us. Don't need the rest.
Sure, we carry guns, but knives are where it's at. It's not fun unless you're up close and personal.
Armory Adventures Animal Weight Facility, apple juice will not be served this evening at the Four Leaf Fried Fish Restaurant.
Got it.
Nuka World is proud to be hosting our Quantum Celebration. Stop by Cappy's Cafe to sample Nuka Cola's newest and most delicious flavor.
Thank you.
is available at the exit for the reptile house.